fun little show called The Dating Game. Miss Swan and Aurora Cashmere would love for you, our beautiful studio audience, to be a part of our very first CSB Dating Game. Our lucky contestant is going to need your help, so get loud when it's time for her to choose her special someone. Now please, put your hands together and give a warm welcome to your sexy host for the evening, Tito Tequila!
CSB Dating Game. I'm your host, Tilo Tequila. Now, let's meet our lucky suitors. Suitor number one is looking for someone to rock his world. He is fluent in French and his passion matches his articulate tongue. Welcome, Southern Accent. Suitor number two is the shy and quiet type. He is looking for someone to stimulate his brain and body. What he lacks in social skills, he more than makes up for in the bedroom. Let's go ahead. To Dark Prince. Suitor number three can be a flirt, but in the end will leave you satisfied and wanting for more. So let's see how we can keep up with her for begging you to stop. Here she is, the ever so sweet Sister Mary Von Tees. Let's give a big round of applause for all of our suitors. Now it's time to meet our sexy contestant. She is fantastic, maybe made of plastic. She can give you the best of both worlds and is ready to make you feel special. It is all about the Aurora Cashmere. Our suitors will be asked four questions. Their answers will help Aurora determine who she is taking home at the end of the night. Good luck, Aurora. Choose wisely. These suitors are definitely unique. To assist me tonight, well, to assist all of us, is a very gifted lady, Miss Mon, our resident dick fairy. Let's get to know her, our tutor. Aurora, were you able to meet our dick fairy prior to the show? I know she is a mouthful. Now onto the rules for the show. To make this even more interesting, our suitors will only be able to answer the four questions with sound clips from movies or songs. Aurora wanted to see how creative these contestants were and how fast they could think on their feet. Are you ready to get started? Question number one. Aurora is a romantic at heart. Where would you take her for your first date? Suitor number one. Suitor number two. Suitor number three. Question number two. Aurora will try anything once. Twice if it's fun. What is your ultimate fantasy? Suitor number one. Thank you. ex-lovers have described her as an animal in bed. How would your ex-lover describe you? Suitor number one.
Don't be fooled by commercials where one battery company's toy outlasts the other. The fact is, Energizer was never invited to the
Suitor number two. Suitor number three. Suitor number one.
Hey everybody, got a pizza delivery to this show.
Suitor number two. Suitor number three. Aurora, now that you have seen and heard a little bit of everything from our suitors, do you think you have a good idea of who you would like to go home with tonight? Suitor number one. Suitor number two. Suitor number three. Drum roll, please. Well, that took an unexpected turn. I guess the Dick Fairy was her choice all along. Thank you all for joining us on the dating game. Catch us again at the same great time on the same great channel. Goodbye, everyone.